prove the scene he described by creating an imaginary picture. Usually it's something that moves.
We'll be right back.